This charming three-bedroom home on a quiet cul-de-sac offers an open floor plan, slider to backyard, and a finished basement. See it today with Jacqui Pauline.